Have you unwillingly, through secret society, giving the devil control not only of your own life, but that of your wife and your family? If any of your ancestors were involved with any off-bound secret society, they would automatically bring a curse upon themselves, their wives, their children to the third and fourth generations. This happens as a result of secret society off-taking and ritualism. Exodus 20, verse 1 to 6, the Bible says, "And God spoke all these words, saying, I am the Lord your God, who brought you out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage. You shall have no other gods before me. You shall not make yourself a carved image, any likeness of anything that is in heaven above, or that is in the earth beneath, or that is in the waters under the earth. You shall not bow down to them, nor serve them. For I, the Lord your God, am a jealous God, visiting the iniquity of the fathers upon the children to the third and fourth generations of those who hate me, but showing mercy to thousands to those who love me and keep my commandments." If you are the wife, the son, the daughter, grandchild, or great-grandchild of a man who is or has been off-bound by any secret society, take a close look at your family. Are there affliction of family problems, family divisions, broken marriages, continual sickness, obsessions, any addictions? Is there a history of tragedy, suicide, misfortune, or failure? Are there any sickness such as heart disease, cancer, or mental disorder in your family? All this can be an indication of an outworking curse which can only be broken to the Almighty, all-power name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Some may say everyone experiences serious problems at some times in their lives, whether they have secret society or not. This is true, but by being off-bound to a secret society or a society with secrets leave you and your family more vulnerable. John 8 verse 32 says, "And you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free." John 8 verse 36 says, "Therefore if the Son makes you free, you shall be free indeed." Tonight we are going to pray to defeat the curse of Freemasons from your life. If you were once a member of a Masonic organization or a descendant of someone who was, we recommend that you pray through this prayer from your heart. Let us pray. Father God, creator of heaven and earth, I come to you in the name of Jesus Christ, your Son. I come as a sinner seeking forgiveness and cleansing from all sins committed against you and others made in your image. I honor my earthly father and mother and all my ancestors of flesh and blood, and of the spirit by adoption and godparents, but I turn away from and renounce all their sins. I forgive all my ancestors for the effects of their sins on me and my children. I confess and renounce all of my sins, known and unknown. I renounce and rebuke Satan and every spiritual power affecting me and my family in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, I request you to move aside all celestial beings, including principalities, powers, and rulers, and to forbid them to harass, intimidate, or retaliate against me and all participants in this ministry today. I also ask that you prevent and forbid these beings of whatever ranks from sending any level of spiritual evil as retaliation against any of those here or our families or ministry or possessions. I renounce and annul every covenant made with death by my ancestors or myself, including every agreement made with Sheol, and I renounce the refuge of lies and falsehoods which has been hidden behind. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I renounce and forsake all involvement in Freemasonry or any other lodge, or craft or occultism by any ancestors and myself. I also renounce and break the code of silence enforced by Freemasonry and the occult on my family and myself. I renounce and repent of all pride and arrogance which opened the door for the slavery and bondage of Freemasonry to afflict my family and me. I now shut every door of witchcraft and deception operating in my life and seal it closed with the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. I renounce every covenant, every blood covenant, and every alliance with Freemasonry or the spiritual powers behind it made by my family or me. In the name of Jesus Christ, I rebuke, I renounce, and bind witchcraft, the principal spirit behind Freemasonry. And I renounce and rebuke Baphomet, the spirit of Antichrist, and the spirit of death and deceptions. I renounce and rebuke the spirit of the Roman goddess of fidelity that seeks to hold all Masonic and occultic participants and their descendants in bondage. And I ask the one true Holy Creator God to give me the gift of faith to believe in the true Lord Jesus Christ as described in the Word of God. I also renounce and rebuke the spirit of prostitution, which the Word of God says has led members of Masonic and occult organizations astray and caused them to become unfaithful to the one true Holy God. I now choose to return and become faithful to the God of the Bible, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the Father of Jesus Christ, who I now declare is my Lord and Savior. I renounce the insecurity, the love of position and power, the love of money, greed, or the pride which have led my ancestors into Masonry. I renounce all the fears which led them in Masonry, especially the fears of death, fears of man, fears of trusting in the name of Jesus Christ. I renounce every position held in the lodge by any of my ancestors or my family, including master, worshipful master, or any other occultic title. I renounce the calling of any man, master, for Jesus Christ is my only master and Lord, and he forbids anyone else having that title. I renounce the entrapping of others into masonry and observing the helplessness of others during the rituals. I renounce the effect of masonry passed onto me through any female ancestors who felt distrusted and rejected by her husband as he enters and attended any lodge and refused to tell her his secret activities. I renounce obligation, oaths, and curses enacted by every female member of my family to any direct membership of All Women's Order of Freemasonry, the Order of the Eastern Star, or any other Masonic or occultic organization. In the name of Jesus Christ, I renounce the oath taking and the curse of iniquities involved in the Supreme 33rd degree of Freemasonry, the Grand Sovereign Inspector General. I renounce the secret password and all the occultic and Masonic meaning. I renounce all the obligation of every Masonic degree and all penalty invoked. I renounce and utterly forsake the great architect of the universe who is revealed in his degree as Lucifer and his false claim to the universal fatherhood of God. I reject the Masonic view of deity because it does not square with the revelation of the one true and holy creator God of the Bible. I renounce the cable tow around the neck. I renounce the death wish that the wine drunk from a human skull will turn it to poison, and the skeleton whose cold arms are invited if the oath of this degree is violated. I renounce the three infamous assassins and their grand masters, law, property, and religion, and the greed and witchcraft involved in the attempt to manipulate and control the rest of mankind. In the name of the God, the Father, Jesus Christ, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I renounce and break the curses of iniquities involved in the idolatry, blasphemy, secrecy, and deception of Freemasonry at every level, and I appropriate the blood of Jesus Christ to cleanse all the consequences of these from my life. I now revoke all previous consent given by any of my ancestors or myself to be deceived. In the name of Jesus Christ, I renounce the oath-taking and the curses and iniquity involved in the first or inter-apprentice degree, especially the effect on the throat and tongue. I renounce the hoodwink, the blindfold, and its effect on spirit, emotions, and eyes, including all confusion, fear of the dark, fear of the light, and fear of sudden noises. I renounce the blinding of spiritual truth, the darkness of the soul, the false imagination, condescension, and the spirit of poverty caused by the ritual of this degree. I also renounce the taking of the marriage covenant by the removal of the wedding ring. I renounce the secret word Boaz and its Masonic meaning. I renounce the serpent claps on the apron and the spirit of Python, which is brought to squeeze the spiritual life out of me. I renounce the ancient pagan teaching from Babylon and Egypt and the symbolism of the first tracking board. I renounce the mixing and mingling of truth and error, the methodology, fabrications, and lies thought as truth, and the dishonesty by leaders as to the true understanding of the ritual and the blasphemy of this degree of Freemasonry. I renounce the breaking of five of God's Ten Commandments during participation in this ritual of the Blue Lodge degrees. I renounce the presentation to every compass direction, for all the earth is the Lord's and everything in it. I renounce the cable tow noose around the neck, the fear of choking, and also every spirit causing asthma, hay fever, emphysema, or any other breathing difficulties. I renounce the ritual dagger or the compass point, sword or spear held against the breast, the fear of death by stabbing pen, and the fear of heart attack from this degree, and the absolute secrecy demanded under a witchcraft oath and sealed by kissing the volume of the sacred law. I also renounce kneeling to the false deity known as the great architect of the universe, and humbly ask the one true God to forgive me for this idolatry in the name of Jesus Christ. I renounce the pride of proven character and good standing required prior to joining Freemasonry, and the resulting self-righteousness of being good enough to stand before God without the need of a savior. I now pray for healing of the throat, vocal cord, nasal passages, sinus, bronchial tubes, for healing of the speech area, and the release of the word of God to me and through me and my family. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I renounce the oath-taking and the curses of iniquity involved in the second or fellow craft degree of Masonry, especially the curses of the heart and chest. I renounce all secret words and all their Masonic meaning. I renounce the ancient pagan teaching and symbolism of the second tracing board. I renounce the sign of reverence, generative principle. I cut off all emotional hardness, apathy, indifference, unbelief, and deep anger for me and my family in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for the healing of the chest, the lungs, the heart area, and also for healing of my emotions, and ask to be made sensitive to the Holy Spirit of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, I renounce the oath-taking and the curses of iniquity involving a third or master mason degree, especially the curses on the stomach and womb area. I renounce the secret word and all their Masonic meaning. I renounce the ancient pagan teaching and symbolism of the third tracing board used in the ritual. I renounce the spirit of death from the blows to the head enacted as ritual murder, the fear of death, false martyrdom, fear of violence, gang attack, assault, or rape, and the helplessness of this degree. I renounce the falling into the coffin or stretcher involving the ritual of murder. In the name of Jesus Christ, I renounce Hiram Abiff, the false savior of Freemasons, revealing this degree. I renounce the false resurrection of this degree, because only Jesus Christ is the resurrection and the life. I renounce the pagan ritual of the point within a circle, with all his bondages and phallus worship. I renounce the symbol G and his veiled pagan symbolism and bondages. I renounce the occult mysticism of the black and white mosaic checkered floor with the tessellated border and five-point blazing stars. I renounce the all-seeing third eye of Freemasonry, or Horus in the forehead, and his pagan and occult symbolism. I rebuke and reject every spirit of divination which allowed this so-called ability to operate. I now close that third eye and all occult ability to see into the spiritual realm in the name of Jesus Christ, and put my trust in the Holy Spirit sent by Jesus for all my need to know on spiritual matters. I renounce all false communions taken, all mockery of the redemptive work of Jesus Christ on the cross of Calvary, all unbelief, confusion, and depression. I renounce and forsake the light of Freemasonry, that man is not sinful, but merely imperfect, and so can redeem himself through good works. I rejoice that the Bible states that I cannot do a single thing to earn my salvation, but that I can only be saved by the grace through faith in Jesus Christ and what he accomplishes on the cross of Calvary. I renounce all fear of insanity, anguish, death wishes, suicide, and death in the name of Jesus Christ. Death was conquered by Jesus Christ, and he alone holds the keys to death and hell. And I rejoice that he holds my life in his hands. He came to give me life abundantly, eternally, and I believe his promises. I renounce all anger, hatred, murderous thoughts, revenge, retaliation, spiritual apathy, false religion, or unbelief, especially unbelief in the Holy Bible as God's words, and all compromise of God's word. I renounce all spiritual searching into false religion, and all striving to please God. I rest in the knowledge that I have found my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and that he has found me. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for the healing of the stomach, the gallbladder, the womb, and any other organs of my body affected by Masonry, and I ask for release of compassion and understanding for me and my family tonight. I renounce and forsake the oath-taking and the curses of iniquities involved in the yoke rite degrees of Masonry. I renounce the Mark Lodge and the mark in the form of squares and angles which marked a person for life. I also reject a jewel or occult talisman, which may have been made from this dark sign and worn at large meeting. The marked master degree with his secret word Jopa, and his penalty of having the right ear smart off in the curse of permanent deafness, as well as the right hand being chopped off for being an impostor. I also renounce and forsake the oath taking and the curses of iniquity involved in the other work right degrees, including past masters, with the penalty of having my tongue split into tips to root, and of the most excellent master's degree, in which the penalty is to have my breast torn open and my heart and vital organs removed and exposed to rot on the dung hill. In the name of Jesus Christ, I renounce and forsake the oath taking and the curses of iniquity involved in the holy warrior arc degree, especially the oath regarding the removal of the head from the body and the exposing of the brains to the hot sun. I renounce the false secret name God, Jabulon, and declare total rejection of all worship in the false pagan gods, Bull or Bel, or An or Osiris. I also renounce the password Amin Ruhama and all its Masonic meaning. I renounce the false communion of Eucharist, taking of this degree, and all the mockery, skepticism, and unbelief about the redemptive work of Jesus Christ on the cross of Calvary. I cut off all these curses and their effect on me and my family in the name of Jesus Christ, and I pray for healing of the brain, the mind, in Jesus' name. I renounce and forsake the oath taking and the curses of iniquities involving the warrior master degree of the work right, the select master's degree, in his penalty to have my hands chopped off to the stump, to have my eyes plucked out from their sockets, and to have my body quartered and thrown into the rubbish of the temple. I renounce and forsake the oath taking and the curses of iniquity involved in the super excellent master's degree, along with the penalty of having my thumb cut off, my eyes put out, my body bound in feathers and brass, and conveyed captive to a strange land, and also to the Knights of our illustrious Order of the Red Cross, along with the penalty of having my house torn down and my being hanged on the exposed timber. I renounce the Knight Templar degree and all their secret words, and also Knights of Malta degree and all their secret words. I renounce the vow taking on human's call, the coarse words, and the curse and death wish of Judas of having the head cut off and placed on top of a church spire. I renounce the unholy communion, and especially of drinking from a human's call in many rites. I renounce the oath taking and the curses, iniquities, and penalty involving the American of Grand Orient Lodges, including of their secret master's degree, its secret password, and their occult meanings. I reject and renounce the worship of the pagan sun god as the great source of light in the crowning with laurel, sacred to Apollo, and the sign of secrecy in obedience to Horus. I renounce the perfect master's degree, its secret password, and its penalty of being smitten to the earth with setting mole. I renounce of the provost and judge degree in secret society and the penalty of having my nose cut off. I renounce of the elected knights of the knight degree, this of their secret password, and his penalty of having my head cut off and stuck into the highest pole in the east. I renounce of the illustrious elect of 15 degree and his secret society and his secret password and his penalty of having my body open perpendicularly and horizontally, the entrail exposed of the air for 8 hours, so that flies may prey on them, and for my head to be cut off and placed on a high pinnacle. I renounce of the sublime knights elect of the 12th degree and all its secret password, and its penalty of having my hand cut off in twain. I renounce of the grandmaster architect, its secret password. I renounce of the knight of the ninth arc of Solomon or Enoch degree, its secret passwords, its blasphemous use, its penalty of having my body giving to the beasts of the forest as prey. And I also renounce the revelation from the Kabbalah in this and subsequent degrees. I renounce of the grand effect, perfect and sublime Mason of Elu degree, its secret password, the penalty of having my body cut open and my bowel giving to vultures for food, and I reject the unknowable deity of this degree. I renounce of the Knights of the East degree and all its passwords and penalty. I renounce of the Prince of Jerusalem degree and its secret passwords and its penalty of being stripped naked and having my heart pierced with a ritual dagger. I renounce the oath taking and the curse, iniquity, and penalty involved in the 18th degree of Freemasonry, the most wise sovereign knight of the pelican and the ego of sovereign prince cross. I renounce and reject the false Jesus revealed in this degree because it doesn't point to the light or the truth. Since the true Lord Jesus Christ is the light of the world and the truth, I renounce and reject the pelican witchcraft spirit as well as the occultic influence in the Kabbalah in this degree. I renounce the claim of death of Jesus Christ was a dire calamity, and also the deliberate mockery and twisting of Christian doctrine of the atonement. I renounce the blasphemy and rejection of the deity of Jesus Christ and the secret word. I renounce the mockery of the communion taken in this degree, including a biscuit, salt, and white wine. I renounce the oath taking and the curses, iniquity, and penalty involved in the Grand Pontiff degree, in the secret password and penalty. I renounce the Grand Master of Symbolic Lodges, its secret password, and the penalty involved, and I also reject the pagan and Hindu deity revealed in this degree. I renounce the Patriarch Noachite and his secret password. I renounce the Knight of the Royal Axe of Prince and his secret password. I renounce of the Chief of the Tabernacle degree and his secret password. I renounce the Prince of the Tabernacle degree and his penalty to be stoned to death and to have my body left above ground to rot. I also reject the claim, revelation of the mystery of the Hebrew faith and the Kabbalah and the occultic and pagan Egyptian Hindu. I renounce the Knight of the Brazen Serpent degree and his secret password tonight. I also reject the claim of revelation of the mystery of the Christian religion because there are no such mystery. I reject the Druid Trinity tonight in Jesus' name. I also reject the false baptism claim of the purification of my soul to allow my soul to return to the universal of Buddhism as taught in this degree. I renounce the oath-taking of the curses of iniquity involved in the 30th degree of Masonry, the Grand Knight Kodash and Knight of the Black and White Eagle. I renounce all the secret password and all the meanings. I renounce and rebuke every evil spirit associated with Freemasonry, witchcraft, the occult, and all other sins and iniquities. Lord Jesus, I ask you now to set me free from all spiritual and other bondages in accordance with the many promises of the Bible. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I now take the delegate authority given to me and bind every spirit of sickness, infirmity, curse, affliction, addiction, any disease, allergies associated with these sins, including every spirit empowering all iniquity inherited from my family line. I exercise the delegated authority from the rising Lord Jesus Christ over all lower level of evil spirits and demons which have been assigned to me, and I command that all such demonic beings are to be bound up into one, to be separated from every part of my humanity, whether perceived to be in the body or trapped in the dimensions, as they are not permitted to transfer power to any other spirits or to call for reinforcement. I command in the name of my Lord Jesus Christ for every spirit to leave me now, touching or harming no one, and to go to the dry places appointed for you by the Lord Jesus Christ, never to return to me or my family. I command that you now take all your memories, all your roots, all your scars, all your works, all your nets and habits with you. I surrender to God's Holy Spirit and to no other spirit all the places in my life where these sins or iniquities have been. Holy Spirit, I ask that you show me anything else which I need to do or to pray so that I and my family may be free from these consequences of the sins of Masonry, witchcraft, Mormonism, and all related paganism and occultism. I humbly ask for the blood of Jesus Christ, your Son and my Savior, to cleanse me from all these sins I have confessed and renounced, to cleanse my spirit, my soul, my mind, my emotions, and every part of my body which has been affected by these sins in the name of Jesus Christ. I also command every cell of my body to come into divine order and to be healed and made whole as they were designed to by my loving Creator, including restoring all chemical balances and neurological functions, controlling all cancerous cells, reversing all degenerative disease, and I sever the DNA and RNA of any mental or physical disease or afflictions that came down to my family bloodlines. I also ask to receive the perfect love of God, which casts out all fear in the name of my Lord Jesus Christ. I ask you, Lord, to fill me with your Holy Spirit now according to the promises in your word. I take to myself the whole armor of God in accordance with Ephesians chapter 6 and rejoice in his protection as Jesus surrounds me and fills me with his Holy Spirit. I enthrone you, Lord Jesus, in my heart, For you are my Lord and my Savior, the source of eternal life. Thank you, Father, for your mercy, for your forgiveness, and your love. In the mighty name of my Lord Jesus Christ, amen.